I don't want to live like this. I hate it.
Your problem is that nobody hates you more than you do.
I'm a monster.
I met him at a time in my life where I was scared. Alone. I know that's messed up. But I loved him despite it. Or maybe because of it.
There's bad in you. It's in your blood. Now you can deny it, you can run from it all you want. But that bad will always win.
I guess I never really saw what love was supposed to look like.
Which one of us is really a monster?
It's a good thing that I don't take orders from anyone.